You ain't nothing but a hound dog, girl. You cry all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. Well, you ain't never caught a rabbit, and you ain't no friend of mine. Well, they said you was high class. Well, that was just a lie. Yeah, they said you was high class. Well, that was just a lie. Yeah, you ain't never caught a rabbit, and you ain't no friend of mine.
ridiculous.
Thank you.
So much stuff.
I mean that sincerely. We're crazy about this music.
This was the town that responded to us in a way that no other place did.
The fans here have always been great.
The best audience.
Love it.
Thank you.
We'll be right back. Hey, where are you going? I'm fucking with you. Hi, Kirk.
Yeah.
see what 2022 has. Oh, wow. Priest made it. Disagree. The world seven seas. Everybody's looking for something. Bitter project of it.
Oh, the same pedal I have. That white flanger right there. Pretty cool.
Music, so once you have been that. don't get great rock music in Miami or LA.
Once again, the weather.
Yeah, it's cloudy in Cleveland.
Gives people more of a rock and roll attitude.
It comes from Cleveland, it comes from Seattle, it comes from London, it comes from Dublin.
If you live in Paris, there's not much effort that you have to put in there.
The word around America is when you want to break a record, take it to Cleveland, Ohio.
If you can break a song in Cleveland, make it a hit, it can go anywhere in the United States.
We were a multicultural town.
When you came into Cleveland, you went to all the radio stations.
A lot of records broke out, a lot of groups.
And we all opened the doors.
Pound for pound, maybe more than anywhere else.
Cleveland led the country in music sales.
People heard things that they didn't hear in other markets.
We had a market besides buying music from any other city in America.
The artists really respected Cleveland because Cleveland had really intelligent audiences.
And the fans in Ohio really are sort of the epicenter of rock and roll. And I mean that sincerely.
We're crazy about this music.
This was the town that responded to us in a way that no other place did.
The fans here have always been great.
The best audience.
They've always been really wild.
The people here, they love the rock and roll.
We can't get enough of it.
They're very loyal.
Cleveland was something special.
There's no doubt about it.
For real America. We're right in the middle. We got it. We respected it.
And by all accounts, we keep on living it. I hope you've enjoyed our look at what's made Cleveland and all of Northeast Ohio the rock and roll capital of the world. On behalf of everyone at Channel 3 and the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, thank you so much for watching, and never forget, Cleveland rocks.
special reason, what's the lie, cause I ain't leaving. We're in for a very long night. Heard a vicious rumor from your mama's tongue. You a desperate woman, need a man with a gun. High crime zone in the city of lights. Say the please. Whiskey to the party tonight, and I'm looking for somebody to squeeze. I ain't looking for somebody to play, baby, don't get uptight. Baby, please. Wanna see my ID, try to clip my wings. Don't have to show you proof of anything. I know the law, friend. I'm going back outside. Give it a try. I'm your last loose end. Baby, please.
Feel my heartbeat, feel my heartbeat.